have to say, it's very nerve-wracking flying the drone off the boat. But I'm slightly nervous about bringing it back in. I'm glad it's a gentle day with gentle breezes.
Hello.
Hi.
Passing Mount Edgecombe and all the rocks, and I'm just trying to decide whether I'm going to be brave enough to make a turn to port in a minute and do a run through the bridges. I'm watching a yacht in front, which I think is motor sailing it, but if I get the angle right, I might be able to go through on a broad reach. There's a lovely, lovely craft coming, a wooden old boat, gaff of some form, coming out of the Tamar. And just emerging from behind Drake's Island is the big supercar carrier being escorted in by the three tugs. So, first pillar. Here's the second one. Rocks either side, anti-submarine traps either side. There goes the last of the starboard ones. So, almost made it. Beginning to breathe a sigh of relief. And up ahead, the tanker is turning. Into the final stretch up to Devonport. And there is the port marker of the bridges. And we are through. And ahead of us lies Mount Edgecombe. We're just coming around the northwest corner of Drake's Island, and the Coast Guard have been asking all boats to go to the vicinity of a small fishing boat which has lost all engine power. 1 mile south, Ramehead, So, asking on a 20-foot rib has said that they are leaving Plymouth Sound and will be on station in about 15 minutes. So it's a busy, busy day.